Hello and welcome back, everyone, to Last Level Press. I'm Mr. Black, and I return with a great and righteous fury to Far Cry 3 one more time. You guys should recognize this camp. God help me, I'm going to liberate the shit out of it! Okay, what are you doing over there? I see you way down there. You're not a part of the equation of this raid. Can I snipe them from here? I really want to snipe them from here on principle. Yeah, there we go. Your buddy just exploded, and your head is about to do the same. Why aren't you dying? You're, like, really good at just holding that pose. There we go. Your midsection is all over that hillside, and I feel a little bit better. Can you tell I'm recording this right on the end of the previous episode? That's why my energy is peaked. I'm excited. I'm definitely very into this, because the frustration, the rage is real. I must accomplish my mission. I don't even care anymore about pure 100% stealth perfection on this camp. Now it's personal. Now I just want to complete it with at least a no alarms bonus. Okay. Although, if I can complete it completely 100% stealth, I will have spat in the face of the demons that plague me. Because you guys that watched the last episode, you know, you gotta know, those guys that showed up in the Jeep right over there were not a part of the equation. That was the game deciding to just bollocks me over for no other reason than the lulls. Okay. Let's do this. I'm ready to go. And due to the fact that I'm recording this right after the previous episode, if you guys have answered my questions regarding custom content and user-built levels, this is like built and made, I've not seen those comments yet, because the recording is on the same evening. Can I do the water takedown from here? No, you're like way too high up. I would really love to just like run up, grab him by the mask, and just drown him. All that anyone would see is just a bubbly mess. Okay. Now then. Get around. Oh, wait a minute. Are you gonna come down here? I don't know. I don't know that I trust it. Because he could easily turn around and spot me. Right. And like I mentioned last time, going to take my time. I'm not going to rush it. As frustrated as I am, as bloodthirsty as every bone in my body calls me to be, not going to get hasty. Right, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Keep low. Get low. Get low. Alright. You are not in a kill position. That's just what I'm learning from this. You being right there leaves you way too open to visibility. I do think I've got it right, coming at it from that flank. I just miscalculated in my neglecting to factor in the regular Jeep patrols in my approach path. Because I know what happened. The heavy that I had dropped right over there got spotted from the road by one of the Jeeps here-ish, and they got out to come and investigate. Which means... I realize now it means I can't necessarily... Oh, hi. I didn't notice you before. I can't necessarily use the back end of this building as a kill zone. I don't really have a clean kill zone. I need to just wait until a patrol goes by and then go quick. Because if a patrol comes by, as near as this is to the road, I don't think I can avoid bodies getting spotted. I really don't think I can. Unless they're completely on the other side of that building, which leaves them open to visibility from those guys. That would be why this camp is so damn challenging. It doesn't look like much, like it looks tiny, but the sight lines are so precise that it makes stealth very difficult. was gonna say, maybe if I can take him down there, but I don't trust that as close as he is to that guy, he wouldn't hear it. Okay, well, the one I know I can get is him, so I'm at least gonna do that. And get one less set of eyes on the camp. And I don't think he'll be spotted through the window dead from the road. One more time. Dude! You cannot tell me your eyes are that sharp looking through the curved visor of your helmet. Okay, I'm gonna wait, because I don't trust where those guys might go or not. Where are you going, gentlemen? Where are you going? Are you gonna go that way? Okay, good. They turned that way. Let's go say hello to our little friend upstairs. He's sitting down. I don't know if I can do a takedown on him if he's sitting down. Let's try it, and if no pop-up comes up, I'll just arrow in the back of the head. Nope. No can do. Alright. Arrow for you. I'm gonna count that as a melee takedown, because I could have taken him down, but I just couldn't. That came out weird. I could have done it, but I couldn't. You guys know what I mean. You know what I mean. Yeah, dude, why not? What you got? That's what you were doing. You were just chilling. You were getting high as a motherfucker. All right. No. Go that way. No. You don't see a thing. Nope. I hate you all. I didn't know I was capable of such loathing. But I wish all of the worst, most terrible things in life, all of the stubbed toes and paper cuts, in all the world to you. I don't know. I'm at least going to get the satisfaction of a goddamn aerial takedown. Come on. Nope. I don't even get that satisfaction. Dive into the water! Okay. Let's just heal myself. Screw it. I don't care anymore. Everyone dies. You're all getting sniped. Right in the face. No alarms for you. I will shoot all the boxes. And all the faces. Nope. And a big whopping. Nope. You're all gonna die. All gonna die. Okay. I'm done. I don't care about this camp anymore. Oh, I hate this place. I hate it so much. Looky there, I've got a hunting mission. I'll come back to that later. What is it, at least? So that I know whether or not it's worth the time to come back to. What are you? Rabbit dogs? I don't care. Get some other scrub to go and take care of that. No, you did not just say it! I don't care if you're Rakyat! No, it was not all you! This was all me! I have fought, bled, and died for this for the last two episodes! You don't get to tell me that this was all you! No! Where's your buddy? I know you got a friend. I know he's out there. What's up? How's it going, buddy? What you doing? Dying? Good! Okay.
Now that I've gotten that out of my system and I feel a little bit better, we're gonna go and we're gonna liberate the satellite communication hub. Cause those guys are meanie pants and they need to die. That's what's gonna happen now. And we're never going to speak of this place again because it is my own little circle of tropical hell!
Okay! So welcome to the episode, everybody. Mr. Black, if you're new here, I kinda hate those guys. And at times, kinda hate this game. Even though I love it. Okay. Cause as much as I really enjoy the challenge, I do not appreciate the dick move of randomly spawning guys at the perimeter that I've just cleared. Them taking me out. I mean, that was last episode, but. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. The music is reset. Oh god, dogs. You would. God damn it. One more time. It's nighttime now. The Cloak of Darkness is on my side. A new camp. A new episode. Just let all the frustration slip away with the sunlight. And let darkness cloud all of the rage. Let it cool into a nice, sharp, crystalline dagger with which to pierce the hearts of mine enemy. Zzz. Shut up. Now then, where are the dogs? Because the dogs need to play fetch with some arrows. Oh god, there's a lot of you. Can I mark you from here? Kinda, sorta. There's you and you. I don't know if I can mark you from here. Oh, you require a rifle. Alright. Got you, you, and you. Good god, you're all on this end of a base. Where are the dogs? Oh, it sounds like the dogs are getting closer. Alright. Gotta pull back. Oh, they are getting closer! Where are you? Where are you? Because I know I basically can't knife dogs. Like, I can, but it's so damn difficult to do quietly. I've got to nail them with arrows when it comes to a practical run. Alright, there's one. I know there's at least another one. Come on, you don't just have one dog. I know you don't. Where's the other one? It's around here. Alright, well, in any case. Come on, Fido. Let's play catch. Come on. Come on. No. You don't see me. You do not see me. Got him. Dog is down. Alright, now. Let's listen for another one. I could swear I heard barking coming from two directions. I don't hear any more. Oh, now I do. Where are you? Okay, I can't draw it out this way because I don't know if the dog sees the dead one, if that will trigger a camp response. So I've got to draw it away from that body. What was that? That didn't sound like a dog. What the hell was that? Oh, that's a bear! Oh, it's the bear in the cage. Alright, okay, that's not quite so horrible. Where's the other dog? I don't know. I do have eyes on that guy. Let's mark him. Maybe if I can get in there. Nobody's in this tower. Yeah, let's just head on in. Oh wait, no, that was just the bear, not the dog. He's in here, right? Good. Alright. Oh, good. I was just about to wonder how in the world I was gonna take both of them down at once. I've got the, like, double takedown, but never once has it worked such that I could actually pull one off. Okay, I don't know which of these guys are gonna come upstairs. I know one of them at least is gonna try. Alright, coming around. Uh-oh, that path doesn't go all the way. Okay, I'm good. I got this. You guys are just serving yourselves up to me on a silver platter. Come on. Uh-oh. I really hope he doesn't look the other way. Go. What the? Whoa! What the? What? Okay, why are you not dying? Where did the damn dog come from? I was watching everywhere! It's the Slender Dog. I don't even care. Go to hell. Just give me a moment. I need a moment of sorrow. Cause it was going so well. Sniper dude, just go to hell. Everyone dies. You just hold still, dude. Just hold still. You're all gonna die. Wait your damn turn. Like, the thing is, I know I could decimate these camps with nary a twitch of effort, were it not my concern for stealth. Because at this point, now that I've been spotted, it's a formality to kill them all. Are you, can you just not? Could you not? Good luck! No. Okay. Dog squad came. Oh, hi, what's up? Could you die, please? Thank you. Now, I need to go and disable one more alarm box. Sup? Caught you in the leg. Okay, go hide. Do your thing. There we go. No more reinforcements for you. Hi, how's it going? Let's just slash your neck. Do a little wall decor. I'm not gonna let Smokey out, because Smokey's gonna be a dick and he's gonna come for me, I just know it. Oh great, Chopper. Hi. Gotcha. Nice lungs you got there. Sure would be a shame if something were to happen to him. What in the world? Did Jason just try to do the gunslinger takedown on the gunner in the chopper? I really don't know. Okay. And now it's daytime. Alright then. Where am I? I don't even know where I am anymore. Okay. I need to go that way. I could not fail any harder if I tried. Good lord. You guys are on my side, right? That dog was PS. Dog came out of nowhere. Where am I? What flank of the camp is this? Alright, there's the damn bear. So that's the side I made entry on before. Okay. Hi. Let's mark you. Now draw both of the dogs out. One at a time. I don't care how long it takes. I'm killing the damn patrol dogs. Because that is what got me seen. You. God, I want to just snipe you right now. Hi. What's up, guys? Alright. There's the one. Now, where's the other? I got an idea. I'm gonna run up this hill and get eyes on the camp from here. No? Damn trees. Wait a minute. I can use these. These could be useful. Yeah, because you guys are looking right at me and you can't see a thing. Oh, hi there. What's up? Ooh. See a little bit if I step out of the bushes. Okay. Wait a minute. Ah, I see you. Now, where's the other dog? I can hear one closer to me. Are you close enough to hear that? Yep. That got you excited. There you are. Down you go. Alright, now. Other doggy. Come on, Fido. Yeah, Fido heard that. Come on. We're gonna play fetch. You're gonna fetch an arrow with your face. Come on. No. Don't you get distracted. Come on, dog. No. Bad doggy! Come that way. There we go. Where are you? Where? Whoa. No! Oh. Alright. Got the dogs down. Now for the rest of you. I can do this. I know I can do this. I just gotta do it. Nice and slow. I gotta commit to what I'm doing, but not rush. That's the key here. Now, are you up here with me? Yes, you are. Alright. That means I need you to come inside, but if I make noise right now, they're all gonna hear it. I don't wanna compound things by letting multiple guys start moving around. Okay. I'm just gonna wait until they finish their patrols and go stationary again, because I know they're going to. I could probably draw him off. Holy crap, what? Holy crap, what? The hell did you see? No, 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 no. What are you freaking out about, dude? What do you think you see? I know you don't see me. Oh, but you're about to.
Who the fuck did all that?
Did all what? I didn't do a damn thing. No, 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 no. No, no, no. God damn it. Why did you freak out? What did you see? I can't. Okay. Just kill me. Just end it. I don't even care. Can I third times the charm this base? Please. I don't even know if I'm on the third shot at this point. I know this episode is going to get long. Because, oh, hi. Hi, doggy. No, no, no. I know I ran through the first base. Why aren't you marking? Could you mark, please? Thank you. And now I'm on to this one. I didn't think I would take so damn long with this one. I may, later on in post, cut a lot of what I just did out. Just render it onto a damn montage or something. You guys will already know. Cause no. There's no words for how I feel right now. Just noises. Just nyeh. Just no. Oh god, this game hates me. Why do you hate me, game? Why? Why do you hate me? What did I do to you? Alright. I know some of you guys are just gonna be railing on me on the comments. Just Black, you suck at this game! I know! Doesn't keep me from loving it, but... oh, I'd like to get this... right. Just once. Just once. And like I said, I've done it on a live stream. I don't know what it is. Because I've long since lost any shred of performance anxiety when it comes to recording episodes. I just don't know what it is. As soon as that little red light comes on, green light, whatever. I'm used to most cameras having a little red light for recording. As soon as that happens, all of my luck just dies. A horrible, bitter, painful death. Alright, so now what I need to do is get the damn dog. And I need to get the dog on the other side of that fence, in case it was the dog that he saw before. Now, you're not gonna tell me that guy can see the dog right there with a fence in the way. Cause that's where you were before when you freaked out. No more freaking out, dude. No more freaking out. You know what? I'm gonna make sure of that, cause I'm gonna kill you first. Yeah. Let's go over there. Go check out the damn tower. You're gonna go for a walk. Walk to remember. I'm like fixated on this guy, cause you are what spoiled my last run. You alone. Come on. No. You're not done. You're going for a walk some more. No. I know you didn't hear that. Go get that one. Yeah, I wonder what that was. What was that? Fuck, what? What did you see? Or is that how you respond to hearing a little noise? Just like, dink. Oh, fuck! Good lord, you are so jumpy. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. Now, when he turns around, I'm gonna go and get him. Alright. No. Don't get this one. Come on. You're completely uncovered. Gotcha. Now. Okay!
apparently holding melee does not let me drag the body. How do I drag bodies? I don't know. I would like to know, but I don't know. Could I know, please?
I don't even care anymore. They're all gonna die. Every last one of you. Every last goddamn one of you. Die! Okay. I'm clocking out! I did it, and I did it stealth. They kinda knew something was wrong, although, never got spotted that time. I kinda did, sort of, but not enough to alert the camp. Okay. I've lost my touch. I really have. Once upon a time, I was a goddamn ninja in this game. I have lost it, and there's another hunting mission. What are you, something interesting? Three leopards with a sniper rifle, kinda, sort of, a little bit interesting. I don't know. Okay. Guys, more homework. Let me know in the comments if I am just a total derp, or if I need to really, like, come at my controls and fix them. Because I could swear I could drag bodies right after I knife somebody. And yet I don't know how. I've now tried all of the means that I thought were there to do it. Like holding melee after I hit them.
I hope my family's okay.
They're not. You know what? I think I probably killed them back at the last camp when he decided to mouth off. Alright. So, thank you all for joining me for this episode of Let's Play Far Cry 3. I'm gonna release a little bit more of this. By a little bit, I mean a lot, just not all at once. Because now that I've made it onto the southern island, I've only got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more camps to go. So that's, I don't know, 6 to 8, depending upon how long they take, more episodes. And then I will have completed every last camp raid in Far Cry 3 on an episode here at Last Level Press. I'm kind of proud of that. Like, I undertook this series a long time ago without really thinking through how long it was going to take. And you know what? I'm actually kind of feeling a little bit of the pressure, because that means I've only got 8 camps to get perfection right. Like, that has become the mission of this entire series! Not just completing them all. I have got to get 100% stealth perfection, which is to say, all knife takedowns, nobody knows anything is wrong, no alarms, no getting spotted whatsoever. That is my definition of perfection. And I'm gonna get it before the end of this series. If it kills me, or thousands of them, I'm gonna get it. So, thank you all for joining me for this episode of Far Cry 3 here at Last Level Press. I'm Mr. Black, and as always, I wish you all good gaming and Godspeed. Those aren't dogs. Those are Tasmanian tigers. Those things are extinct. What the hell?